And the Bibb County Sheriff's Office is investigating several commercial armed robberies. The first took place at 11 p.m. Friday at the Citgo gas station located at 4224 Bloomfield Road. It was reported that a male subject entered the store with a firearm. He demanded money from the clerk. After getting an undisclosed amount of money, he fled the store on foot. No one was injured during that incident.